Hello, Future Millionaire. I just successfully onboarded 3 young people onto the Bitcoin Cash Network. I gave them $3, $1 each, and just quickly passing by. Okay, bye everyone. Yeah, $3 each one, okay, come back to my channel. You guys tonight is on the channel now. See you next time, bye. So, you guys can see, it's very easy to onboard anybody onto the Bitcoin network. All you need to be nice and friendly and tell everybody about the Bitcoin Cash Network. Bye! So, you can see it's super easy to do that. All you have to do is be nice to people, give them free money, and then they will do anything you want, literally speaking. So, now come back to James. James, I do want you to get on board of Bitcoin Cash Network, and let me walk from here to the biggest white elephant project of all time. And no, I'm not referring to the Crown Casino Tower in Barangaroo. I know that's your sore point. I know that I have to point out to everybody who don't know that. I know this will hurt you a little bit, James, but bear with me. Okay, James has put all his heart and soul into the greatest project in casino history of all time. He managed to build a tower at the most prime location in Sydney for practically nothing. He pulled a trick that nobody else can pull. But the problem is people are jealous. So he got pulled down. And now they don't even have a gaming license. And guess what, James? On the Bitcoin Cash Network, you have the freedom. You don't need a gaming license. That's the best part. All you have to do is to have the best network, the best experience, and then the customer will come to you. And of course, the lowest house edge, naturally. But the volume is all that matters. And with the right volume, James, you can build the best, the most interactive, the craziest casino experience on the Bitcoin Cash Network for a fraction of the price of those white elephants people are building everywhere. Okay? You won't be competing against the local competitors. You'll be the big whale in the Bitcoin Cash Network. Let me turn it around and show you the white elephant projects I'm referring to. It is over there. They're building right now. This is the next big white elephant they're building. By the time this finish in 2 years time, which is the Queen's Wharf, it will be an expensive hotel apartment plus restaurants, but the actual money maker that's supposed to come in, which is the casino, is not going to make that much money. Because, let me bring back to myself, James, just remember, once everybody has the house edge of less than 1%, then it's just a competition in price. So you might as well be ahead of the game this time. I know you've done that before in the past. Remember what you did with the internet, with all the other investments you made in online housing search and other things. So this is your next Zillow, basically. You are gonna make tons of money with Bitcoin Cash. I absolutely promise you that. And just remember, this opportunity only comes once in a lifetime. Do not let this one slip. Put all your research power behind this one. You will make 100x of your $2.5 billion. That's $250 billion waiting for you to grab. Okay, thank you, James. This is the last one of today for you. And hopefully we talk on the internet somewhere, somewhere to each other directly. If you need any question, have any questions, if you need my support, I'm here available for you. You can find my contacts easily. Get your people onto this project and get into the Bitcoin Cash Network as soon as you can. See you in the next one.